authorities are bracing for
war. RPD dispatch, this is 153. I'm trapped in North Garden with three civilians.
Look out and listen to me, okay? Something terrible is happening. The reason the city is like
this. Please calm down. What is the nature of the emergency?
I'm trying to get in the window!
Exactly.
One of us is injured in a boat crash. Please advise.
He was knocked unconscious. It's a
walking corpse.
A citywide emergency.
Well, CDC is warned.
You freeze up around these things? You'll seek to kill you. I saw a tax somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Around. That's weird. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
I'll be fine.
Relax, relax.
Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
You can't be here.
I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the? Hello?
Officer, you need help? What are you doing? Get off! No! Get off of me!
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
There.
here? Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy. Oh, great. Where are you? Focus.
Too.
There it is. The station. Claire, I hope you made it here.
Safe. For now. Marvin Brenner.
Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You're really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it. Stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Marvin, this is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
Get off me, you piece of shit!
Marvin, come on. Let's go. Are you okay?
No. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. It's bad. We gotta get you to hospital
Please,
now.
Claire.
We can't
can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
Damn. Need a key card.
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you! I can do this.
Hello? Is anybody here?
There you are. The rookie.
Lieutenant Brenna. Marvin.
Here.
I wish I'd come here sooner.
I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Not exactly how I pictured breaking this in.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. Take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
What in the...
Mayor.
Thank you.
Right there.
Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole.
Thank you.
was right.
I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What? Stay back! It's safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
Marvin? Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it!
At Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where is your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. Means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right? Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come out. You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry? Tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Go, yes, we will.
Let me go! Stay safe, Sherry. Bastard is the police chief? Must be where that guy came from. Card first, then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
still alive. So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together.
I tried, Leon, but I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
Believe it, a real human. Hello, human.
Have you been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
Are you serious? Damn it!
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here. This. Darn it! I need the key! Oh no! It's him!
Where you going, Sherry?
I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners. You little cat! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You hear?
No, stop!
Marvin! Oh, no. Damn it! I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Scholarship umbrella setup.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And a big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to?
This interview is over.
Bitch.
What are they after?
Thank you.
your ass. That's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here. We might want to open the shutter.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Orphanage. What a mess.
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around, go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay. Those fucking things outside. Look what they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm asleep, babe, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Some privacy.
You know, one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Hang on, Sherry. Hello? I have the pendant!
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there. Overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still.
Not infected. Sherry. Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Oh, Annette, tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Sherry's her daughter? I'm right outside the facility in pursuit of Annette. It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
now, I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally. Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that. Cable car. Here?
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me. Is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ada?
Damn it.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming!
Ada, where are you?
That's a pleasant smell.
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Bitch.
like the sound of that. Ada! I'm coming, Ada.
Power must be out.
Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. Cable car. Gonna be just fine.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
There for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? Now.
Get yourself out of here while you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey. Are you okay?
Your jacket's so warm.
My brother gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety,
something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada. You said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm going to finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just going to leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I got to see this through. I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon.
Counting on you. I know.
antiviral agents in the West area.
Work. I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
Extraction.
I lost the sample. I'm going back for it.
Heads up. The guys at the top just ordered a full cleanup on Raccoon City, so move fast, or you can kiss your ass goodbye.
Gotta find that antiviral agent soon.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is. Son of a bitch!
Hell yeah. Got it. Antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Did the trick. Shit! Him again? Should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone, and while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. But that's no
Claire!
Annette! I got this.
Holy shit. Claire, get out. Get out now!
Damn it! No!
until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Get out. Survival's your responsibility.
Destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Some bullshit.
G-Virus gets into the wrong hands.
William!
say you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Mommy?
Hey.
Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monsters.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important now.
That was easy.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She left you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can. Ada!
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Is this a fucking joke?
We're getting out of here. What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? That bad? Oh, yeah.
I actually miss her. Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus.
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Car!
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot. Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Thank you.